Have you ever noticed your phone charging super slowly? Don't worry, you're not the only one. Today, we are going to figure out why this happens and how you can fix it. Let's get started. So why is your phone charging super slowly? There are a few usual reasons and understanding them can help you speed things up. First up, it might be your charging cable or adapter. If they are old or damaged, they can slow down the charging speed. Try using a different cable and adapter to see if that helps. Make sure you're using high quality ones recommended by your phone's manufacturer. Cheap or damaged cables can often be the problem. Always use the ones that came with your phone or high quality replacements. Next, check your phone's charging port. Dust and dirt can accumulate and block the connection. Gently clean it with a soft brush or some compressed air. Be very careful not to damage the port. Another reason could be that your phone is working hard while it's charging. Background apps and processes can slow down the charging speed. Try closing unnecessary apps and see if that speeds things up. Closing apps you're not using can help your phone charge more quickly. Let's talk about battery health. Over time, your battery's performance can degrade. If your phone's battery is old or has been through many charge cycles, it might be charged slower. If you suspect your battery might be the issue, it's a good idea to check its health. For a detailed guide on how to check your Android battery health and understand the reasons behind any issues, check out this video. Sometimes software glitches can affect charging speed. Make sure your phone's software is up to date. Check for any available updates and install them to keep your phone running smoothly. And here is a bonus tip for you all. To help with both charging speed and overall battery health, consider using the Smartphone Cleaner app. This app is designed to optimize your phone's performance by clearing out junk files, freeing up storage, and managing background apps. It can also help improve battery health by closing unnecessary apps that drain your battery and optimizing your phone's resources. Using this app regularly can help keep your phone running smoothly and extend battery life. Check out the link in the description to download the app. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips. And let me know in the comments if you have tried any of these fixes and how they worked for you. And I'll see you in the next one.